Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. So I am back today with another vlog. And I know you guys have been asking for more try-on lookbooks and stuff. That is coming up next. I'm literally filming it right after I film this intro. So definitely stay tuned for that. But I wanted to get this video up. It's now been 1 year since I visited Cuba. And it was one of the most amazing trips that I've ever experienced. I absolutely loved it. The culture, the people there were just beautiful and everything was just so colorful. And yeah, so I wanted to get this video up even though it's a year old. And I did ask on Instagram if you guys would still be interested in seeing it. So here we are, I'm posting it a year later. Yeah, if you guys have any questions about traveling to Cuba, how I got my visa, all that stuff, definitely leave those questions in the comments below and I will get back to you. This might be one of my favorite videos that I've edited so far. So I'm excited for you guys to finally see it. I'm gonna stop blabbing and let's get into the video.
Made it to Cuba.
Yeah.
This is crazy.
When in Cuba. Try not to get hit by a car. I'm a little bit turned.
Okay, but look, it's nice.
Hi. You're on my YouTube channel.
Hello, how we doing?
We entered playing pool.
Hey girl.
So we just ran into family. I was filming them and I didn't even notice. From Florida, and we, of all places, we meet in Cuba. This is crazy. This is absolutely insane.
A ver, espera.
Que la vida.
Bájate un poquito, papá.
Woo!
Ay, Dios. That's a beautiful picture.
So this is what you do when you walk around Havana, Cuba. These beautiful ladies.
Woo! basically like on a bread diet because I'm not a huge fan of food here. So today we're gonna do a little bit of touristing. We're gonna take a, what is it, like a 2-hour drive?
Yes.
We're gonna take a 2-hour drive to go to the beach. And just check out the tourist spots. This is way too small. What are you talking about? Yes, it looks so small. This is my new hat. You can't leave Cuba without smoking a Cuban cigar. So we're gonna smoke a Cuban cigar.
You love our hats?
Yes! Yes!
Vacation.
When in Cuba. Try not to get hit by a car.